Well, as we've heard, this part of Scotland has the UK's third highest mountain, Brer Rhiach, over there. But in the shadow of the highest peak in Wales, Matt rode a train that lets gravity take the strain.
The summit of Mount Snowdon marks the highest point in England and Wales. It stands 3,560 feet above sea level and sits within the Snowdonia National Park in the northwest of Wales. It's a breathtaking mountainous landscape and holds a special place in the nation's heart.
But here in Blaenau Ffestiniog, a new landscape has been formed, not by ice, but by centuries of heavy industry. These hills are formed by slate.
Slate has been mined in North Wales for hundreds of years, and in the 19th century, over half the world's slate was Welsh. Today, with open cast mining, slate production continues, albeit on a much smaller scale. These days, the slate produced is transported by lorries throughout Britain.
But back in the 19th century, they had to solve the problem of transporting the slate from here 13 miles to the ships which were waiting to transport it worldwide. The solution was to build a railway, but it was before the days of oil or steam, so they relied on gravity.
This engine is part of the Ffestiniog Railway, hauling tourists through the breathtaking scenery of Snowdonia. But originally the railway was built to carry slate from the quarries in Blaenau Ffestiniog to the port at Porthmadog. And today we're going to recreate that very journey. And while we can rely on gravity to take us down the mountain, we need this beautiful steam engine to get us up there first. None of this would be possible without the group of enthusiasts who've spent months restoring the wagons.
Is it Hello, Paul?
It is.
How are you?
Hello. Welcome. Hi.
Very impressive indeed. They're lovely, dainty little wagons, these, aren't they?
Yeah, these are the old wagons that the railway used to shift the slate from the quarries down to the port. When the train is running down the hill by gravity with the slates on, these guys have to work the brakes and make sure that the thing doesn't go zooming off.
And that's what these levers are here, then?
Yeah, this is the very basic brakes, yeah. And very effective they are, too.
Right, Paul, where's the best place for me, then?
Well, I think the best place for you today, Matt, is with our head brakesman, Ian Wilkinson, who'll be on the wagon at the top end of the train.
Ian, how are you? Right, what's the idea, then? Where shall I sit? Because it doesn't look like there's any seats.
No, there are no seats, but we just sit on the side of the wagon, so get yourself up there, and then you can get off.
We're off.
Yep. Brakes off.
Years ago, horses would have taken the empty wagons up the hill, where they'd be loaded with slate from the quarry. Today we're steaming along nicely, but very soon we'll be unhitched from the engine and gravity will take over.
The steam engine has now decoupled, so all of these 30 wagons with us at the front are about to freewheel down the hill.
All right, brakes off.
I'm a privileged passenger on this 13-mile coast down to the sea. And while the seating is hardly first class, riding the gravity train is by invitation only.
It is quite an odd feeling as you feel it getting faster and faster. You just feel like a roller coaster. You want to put your hands up in the air. That was a lovely little tinkle, that one, before the tunnel.
Oh, yeah, saving that one.
Oh, we're moving now, we're moving now. Porthmadog, here we come. Oh, look at that view. There's something wonderful about this kind of travel, you know. Everybody's on the side there, waving away, and we're just whipping through the countryside.
Hold on! Oh.
Is that Snowdon over there?
Yeah, the peak up there, that's Snowdon, yeah.
Right, so here we are then, our destination, the end of the line. We can put the brakes on fully. come to a grinding halt. And we've dropped about 200 metres from the very top, gradual gradient all the way down here to Porthmadog, the destination of the sleigh. And that is it. Lovely. Ian, thanks ever so much.
Thank you.
Super braking.
The railway remains a testament to the generations of people who dedicated their lives to exporting Welsh slate all over the world.